A Langford man has told how he was dragged along the road trying to stop a car thief in his driveway. It was one of two carjackings in the southeastern suburbs, which detectives believe are linked.
Put a pretty big graze on the back.
Scratched, bruised and shaken, 56-year-old Mark Benk confronted a man in the driveway of his Inverturn home about 11:30 last night. The man was threatening a Chinese student staying at Mark's house who'd gone out the front for a cigarette.
A guy's approached him with a knife and demanded his phone and his money and keys.
Mark stepped in, grabbing the door of the Toyota Corolla as it started reversing.
Then we got towards the road and I started slipping under the door thinking, oh, you know, I could get hurt here.
Mark says he can barely remember the frantic moments he was hanging onto the car door for dear life. He says he only let go when he saw the thief brandishing a large knife.
And then this knife's come out of nowhere and flashed around just in front of me, so I let go.
Police found the dented and scratched Corolla abandoned a short time later. It's believed that carjacking is linked to another incident about an hour earlier at the Spencer Village shopping centre in Thornley. A 38-year-old man's Nissan Patrol was stolen as he waited in the car park. Today, detectives searched this home for the carjacker but haven't made any arrests. The wanted man is described as dark-skinned, between 30 and 40 years old, 175 centimetres tall, and has curly hair. Andrew Nelson, Nine News.